Right now, getting back on your feet and back into the workforce is something many of you might be trying to do. In this week's Veterans Voice, meet a Navy veteran who fell on tough times just before the COVID-19 pandemic, but because of one local organization, he's now on the path to success.
A lot of my friends are in the service.
A few years after graduating college, Max Pimera joined the Navy at 27, serving 5 years as an engineer stationed at Pearl Harbor.
Joined the military to change my life.
Some of his favorite memories include exploring different parts of the world, like Guam, Japan, Korea, and Thailand.
When you get to stop and meet different countries and different people and learn their culture, yeah, it was grateful for me because that's what I really want to do is travel and help.
But in October 2019, Max lost his job and became homeless.
I'm over here by myself. I don't really have anybody.
With no support system of his own in Las Vegas, he turned to U.S. vets for help.
There should be no veterans who are homeless after the service that they have provided.
Shalimar Cabrera is the executive director of U.S. Vets Las Vegas. She says the organization is the largest provider of housing and support services for homeless and at-risk veterans and their families.
We're really helping them while living in our program to get back on their feet. They're already working on that. Those things like financial management, saving, creating a budget, paying rent on time so that once they have enough income and they're ready to move to the next step of permanent housing, they've already been, you know, prepared for that.
While Max was getting help, he faced another huge challenge, testing positive for COVID-19 and ending up in the ICU for 2 weeks.
It's like every day was a new milestone. Like, he's off oxygen today, thank God. You know, he's coming out of ICU and stepping down. That was another great thing.
He says even though the recovery process has been tough, U.S. vets helped him as much as they could, even providing him with a place to quarantine once he was out of the hospital.
They checked up on me every day, brought me food, make sure I was okay.
Now, Max is staying focused on his future.
Get myself back together, get back on my feet again with the help of U.S. vets, and just stay positive.
Well, if you need help or you know someone who does, we have a link to U.S. Vets Las Vegas on our website. You can head over to ktmv.com. And Veterans Voice is brought to you by Lexus of Henderson and Lexus of Las Vegas.